Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's topic is bones and muscle. Let's start. Did you know there are three kinds of bones? Long bones, short bones and flat bones. Our legs and arms have long bones. Our ankles and wrists have short bones. Our ribs and shoulders have flat bones. Did you know at birth the human body about 300 bones? By the time we become adult, some of our bones fuse together and we have 206 bones. Did you know the smallest bone in our body is found in our middle ear? The longest bone is the femur. It is found in our thighs. Did you know muscles help us move every part of our body? They help us walk, smile and even wink. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Did you know when we are tense, our muscles become tight? Our brain controls all our muscles and makes them work. Did you know the smallest muscle is present in our ear? The biggest muscle is present in the buttocks. Our tongue has 8 different kinds of muscles. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.